And it is a Jaguar 1-2 on the front row of the grid. And we go green in New York City. Good start from Byrne, but it's a better start from Cassidy. He is going to pull alongside Mitch Evans down into the first corner. Evans locks up!
Mitch did a brilliant job today. Qualified second, was P2 all the way into the final 2 minutes of the race. And a tiny mistake. I mean, he just caught the wall. It broke the rear suspension. Such a shame. I mean, such a fantastic drive from Mitch all day today.
There's Sam Bird serenely going about his business. He's doing everything perfectly.
It's about bounce-back ability, isn't it? Just never giving up, always pushing with the team, always believing in yourself, believing in the equipment underneath you, and just executing a good plan. And we did that just absolutely perfectly today. So proud of everybody.